Today we are doing storking, and I am videoing this for everyone to know what is storking. We are going to stalk these snails inside the fence. So, you look the way I did it. The reason why I am doing this is because the snail itself have already stressed all the way from Rumopoku to this place, Ikirengwa. The snail is somehow stressed. So, we are going to put the snail on the ground, then take them inside these basins, put water for them to have strength. You know, the water gives them more strength. Immediately you put them inside, you see them struggling how to come out. Because of already they have stressed themselves. So you look with the way I do. Come near and video the snail. Have you seen it? So, like these ones, we call them pretty ones. This is what we call pretty ones. In case you want to do your own, as you're going, you tell the farmer that what you are looking for is pretty ones, not the one you will sell out. Because you're coming to train them. That's the reason why we call them breeding ones. They lay eggs, as you see them too. So, we are going to put them inside this basin and pour water on it so that they do what we want. All right, oh yeah, let's start up the business. Go inside. Have you seen it? Unlike what I told you, come and see. Have you seen the reason why we are putting them inside water? The reason why we are putting them inside water so that they have strength. Have you seen the way they are moving now? Which means they are showing me that they are all alive. They are stronger, more stronger. My brother, follow me so that they will see the way we do the stockings. This is how we do the stocking. So we put it like this. We put it 50. The reason why we are putting this 50 so that it will not disturb each other. The snail will have chance to walk anywhere. Now, the reason why we keep it like this, we are not trying to show them that this is where you will end and this is where you will sleep, this is where you will lie down, and then if you want to go and eat, you go down this side. They will now come, we drop something like feeder here, we drop drinker here. So the drinker, after eating the drink, after drinking, they go back to their various places. So that is the reason why now we have done to this thing. Come this side, let me show them. Have you seen now? They have started walking. Have you seen how they are? They have started walking. So that is how they will be. Now we go to this thing. Look at how they are. Now I am going to show you the other pen. They have started moving. Have you seen the way they are moving, the way they are happy? Now we go to this pen also. Look at the way they are happy, the way they are moving. So my brother, my sister, anywhere you are, I am telling you this for you to know how to start up your own, in case you don't want to call me. But there are things that will make you will call me. Because there are some things that you cannot understand. You know, we have heat, we have insects, we have flies, we have many things that disturb the snails. But how do we do to protect those insects, all those germs? We have acid inside the water. So inside our water, the way we do is to treat it. That is sometimes the reason why they do call us. Thank you. I remain at the confidence. If you want to look for me, you go to my YouTube page, www.fidelissnailfarm.com. I build, I draw. I'm also an architect. So I draw, I build, I go anywhere you call me. If you need the training, I can give it to you. So my brother, try. You know, snail is a great business. It's a creative something. It's something that helps in our life, in anywhere, in anything. So my brother and sister, you can ask me any question you want to ask me into my YouTube page. Thank you. Bye for now. I remain at the confidence. Thank you.